Compared with the previous examination, the extent of the hypoglycemic areas has increased, which would be a very unusual situation in remission of subacute thyroiditis. However, this is not a rare finding in Hashimoto's thyroiditis, if we compare the presentations during and after pregnancy. The hypoglycemic area has significantly increased in the left lobe while the equinormal nodule remained unchanged.